that, and today I'm going to be showing you what we think when animals play, fight, or even fight, but they really just play. So let's get into it. First one, why what humans see when they play.